Walked in on my mother and my sixth grade teacher having sex once. That'll teach you not to play hooky. My mother's nipples were the size of sand dollars. I wish I'd had a girl coach. I'd totally tap that.
Yeah, I love long hair.
No. The one with the little brunette pixie-ish cut. Man, heaven.
I think that's a dude.
Who was the last person to look in this?
It'll be on the log. Last signed out in 2001.
Wasn't the question.
An old friend asked me to do a favor.
That favor involved you leaving to take a leak?
Yeah.
When?
About an hour ago.
Name?
Hey, it was just a look, okay?
Let me guess. Special Agent Gibbs?
No. Mike Franks. You're mopping up a titty bar.
No. It's a gentleman's club.
Whatever.
I take pride in it, because every time somebody tells the boss that Visions is the cleanest glass establishment in town, that means I did my job, and I'm gonna keep my job. We're in the business of selling fantasy at Visions. Because I searched my soul! I asked myself, what punishments would I place there outside the door for the likes of me?
About 3 hours northeast of here, the highway becomes an unpaved road. And then that road becomes a trail. And then that trail just disappears. Till you only have the sun for guidance.
Why couldn't she have knitted me a pair of mittens like every other year?
Excuse me?
Pinelli, there you are! I'm having young man, I know if each and every child on Earth has been naughty or nice, so I also know who can do martial arts and who can't. So put your foot down and come take a look at this.
Santa?
That's right!
It'd be good for both of us.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Thanks, man.
No problem. This guy's got to stick together, right?
That's right.
That's right.
Yeah. Rosita!
Hi!
So what do you have for me today?
Oh, this is perfect.
Hey! Nobody said you could have that.
Hey, this stuff is kind of piling up here. Have you seen my dad lately?
No, not since they took him away in the ambulance.
Suck a bag of tits, China. Bella Coroli right out to congratulate him. Must be nice to hug a man and not a 12-year-old girl that will never have a period.
Lean in to kiss your girlfriend. If you end up planting one on a hobo, she's not real.